What's your vice? What's your crutch? Is it that weed in a Dutch? Or is it that liquor in your bottle that you pour in your cup?
Maybe you crave someone and you're addicted to love, or maybe you abuse a substance.
You're addicted to drugs. Curiosity killed the cat.
That's what temptation does. Now do you succumb to your problem?
And let it swallow you whole? And let it bury you in a grave 6 feet in a hole? Probably a weak-minded soul
who can't handle life, I suppose. They put in no effort, expecting a half to make a whole.
Needing someone at all times to accomplish any goals. Not me, that's why they copy. I only need myself, so cocky. Ironic, this chronic got my mind on supersonic. Making music to lift spirits, touching souls when they hear it. Do you understand? Are you coherent? You're incoherent. Not listening to this message about oppression, economic depression, racism and deception. No construction, only corruption. Biased opinions off rumors, idiotic assumptions. Police killing the innocent, seeing no repercussions. And rappers rap about bullshit. What are you discussing? What do you bring to discussion?
That's a damn good question. Rapping about violence, corrupting the adolescents. But you're not all to blame. Technology corrupts too. Everyone's head down to the screen, their eyes glued. Facebook got your mind fucked. Some bitches live by memes, believing what they read and not seeing in between.
Crown emojis in her bio cause she thinks that she a queen. Sad, I wanna get glad, but I ain't talking about the bag. Speaking of trash, mainstream music makes me mad. Some of this shit don't even sound like English. At least they making me laugh often. Trying to spend my time climbing out of this thought that I'm lost in. Don't want to compromise for a dollar sign and sell my soul to the devil's auction. Sometimes I feel like I'm running out of options. Like if I was the son of God, he would put me up for adoption. It's Danny G.